Hello, this is Alex Loy with Dell Technologies. In this video, we will present the different software and hardware components that make an Azure Stack HCI platform as our Dell Integrated System for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI. So, what is inside Azure Stack HCI? Azure Stack HCI needs specific hardware to run all its different software pieces. For Dell, we have deliberately designed our AX nodes to provide the highly specialized compute and storage requirements, along with our Dell PowerSwitch family to deliver the networking capabilities. One level above the hardware comes Azure Stack HCI OS, a purpose-built HCI operating system delivered as an Azure service. Azure Stack HCI OS is based on the three core software-defined data center elements from Microsoft. The Azure Stack HCI OS itself, Hyper-V based as software-defined compute, storage spaces direct as software-defined storage, and Azure-inspired Microsoft software-defined networking as SDN. On top of these hardware and software elements comes one of the most critical parts of the solution, the management layer. There are two pieces of it, Windows Admin Center from Microsoft and OpenManage integration with Windows Admin Center from Dell. Windows Admin Center, also called WAC, provides a friendly and easy-to-use browser-based GUI to manage Windows servers and HCI clusters locally. Dell OpenManage integration with Microsoft Windows Admin Center is a WAC extension that enables IT administrators with more advanced management capabilities for Azure Stack hyperconverged infrastructure, AX nodes, and HCI clusters. Our OpenManage integration complements WAC in essential operations such as the cluster creation process, the cluster-aware updating for BIOS, drivers, firmware, and OS patches, and everyday operations like real-time inventory, monitoring, security, compliance, and remediation. These three layers would be the foundation for any Azure Stack HCI solution. On top of these layers, we can leverage Azure Arc to align with Microsoft's Azure hybrid strategy and provide native Azure capabilities to our Azure Stack HCI environments. There are three deployment options for Dell Integrated System for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI. Single node clusters are the simplest way to deploy an Azure Stack HCI environment. Single node clusters support the same workloads as multi-node Azure Stack HCI clusters and behave very similarly. They are a unique opportunity for remote, edge, or branch projects, susceptible to costs, and may tolerate the resiliency of a single server. Switchless storage configurations can be deployed to avoid the additional investment in top-of-rack switches or consumption of existing switch ports for storage communications while increasing the HCI cluster's overall capacity and resiliency. Microsoft supports 2, 3, and 4 node switchless storage clusters using a full mesh switchless storage network topology. A full mesh interconnect requires direct network cable connections between every cluster node. For redundancy and performance purposes, dual link direct network connections between every cluster node are recommended. Before deploying a full mesh switchless storage cluster, the size should be carefully considered. Dell will not be validating, supporting, or providing guidance around the expansion of a switchless storage topology deployment. A complete redeployment is necessary to expand or attempt to go from a single link to a dual link full mesh. Scalable cluster configurations allow to start as small as just 2-node cluster environments and easily expand to the maximum cluster size of 16 nodes with 1-node increments. Top-of-rack switches are mandatory in these scenarios to meet the storage port count requirements and guarantee future cluster growth. So, what is so special about our Dell Integrated System for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI? First, it is important to remember that we have taken the integrated system route, unlike most of the competition that relies on simpler reference architectures. This strategic approach allows us to differentiate through the five highlighted pillars in the table on the right. What do we mean when we say fully productized? Our Dell Integrated System is an all-in-one HCI solution that provides our customers with a seamless end-to-end experience. From choosing the perfect configuration and components to all the associated processes for ordering, deployment, management, maintenance, and support. We have then a broad portfolio of AX nodes that are specifically designed and configured with a wide range of component options to meet the requirements of nearly any use case. From the smallest remote or branch office with one or two node configs, to the most demanding database workloads with our high-performance architectures. Each chassis, drive, processor, DIMM module, network adapter, and their associated BIOS, firmware, and driver versions have been carefully selected and tested by the Dell engineering team to optimize the performance and resiliency of Azure Stack HCI. One key element of our story is our integrated lifecycle management capabilities. Dell has developed OpenManage integration with Microsoft Windows Admin Center to make the integrated system's lifecycle management seamless and easy. We deliver fully automated end-to-end cluster update processes for the hardware and software during the lifespan of the service. This provides obvious benefits, like mitigating risk caused by human intervention and significantly reducing the focused attention time for IT administrators. And all this is backed by a global team of specially trained technical support, deployment, and consulting services professionals. These experts are proficient with the entire stack, not just the hardware, but also the Azure Stack HCI OS, Hyper-V, Storage Spaces Direct, and virtual and physical networking. Now that we fully understand what is inside Azure Stack HCI, the question may be, why specifically Microsoft HCI solutions from Dell? Our value proposition can be best summarized with the four C's. Confidence. Pre-configured, tested, and certified components take the guesswork out of building Azure. Comprehensive management. Dell OpenManage integration with Windows Admin Center enables hardware monitoring and maintenance within the same interface. Convenience. Fast time to market with pro deploy options for pre-configured solutions. Customer support. Global Dell Pro support for the complete solution, including hardware and software. Thanks for watching.